There's a blizzard coming on. How I'm wishing I was home. For my pony's lame and he can't hardly stand. Listen to that norther sigh. If we don't get home, we'll die. It's only 7 miles to Mary Ann. But it's only 7 miles to Mary Ann. You can bet we're on her mind, for it's nearly supper time. And I'll bet that there's hot biscuits in the pan. Lord, my hands feel like they're froze, and there's a numbness in my toes. But it's only 5 more miles, Mary Ann. It's only 5 more miles to Mary Ann. That wind's howling and it seems mighty like a woman screams. We best be moving faster if we can. Dan, just think about that barn with that hay so soft and warm. For it's only 3 more miles to Mary Ann. It's only 3 more miles to Mary Ann. Dan, get up, you ornery cuss. You're gonna be the death of us. Oh, I'm so weary, but I'll help you if I can. All right, Dan, maybe it's best we'll stop a while and rest. For it's still 100 yards to Mary Ann. It's still 100 yards to Mary Ann. Late that night, the storm was gone. They found him there at dawn. He'd have made it, but he just couldn't leave old Dan. Yeah, they found him there on the plains, with his hands froze to the reins. He was just 100 yards from Mary Ann. He was just 100 yards from Mary Ann.